Say hi.
Hi.
Yes. So my son, nephews and nieces, we'll be washing clothes and utensils and taking a bath in the river.
Today.
You will be swimming today.
Yes, ma'am.
Hello, my online family. Welcome and welcome again to my YouTube channel. My name is Mukami and I'm in Kenya, East Africa, and to be specific, I'm in the eastern parts of Kenya, and I am so happy to be home because this is where I was born and raised. Now it is in the evening and we are here in this river. I hope you can see the river. You can see water, some water. Yeah, that one. This is a river, a very small one, which is near our home. So now it's in our evening routine. So I want to show you our typical evening routine from behind. Those are utensils and then clothes. So we want to wash the utensils and the clothes. And then after that, we're gonna wash ourselves. We're gonna take a bath here in the river. So I hope that you will enjoy this video. If you're new here, karibu, subscribe and invite your friends and family to watch and subscribe. Welcome so much. Typical village life.
Kago gari ula wala kutisha ndore. Unakatisha kimilili.
Ati sasa kuongea nje tunatoka vindo atume mazungu haya.
Aye, also a new yo. Embe, also you.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
Si ati muna swim saa hii nyinyi watu.
I want to my life.
Weli, wait. Mnataka kwenda kuswim saa hii? Hapana. So guys, this is the river. That's I gonna wash. We're gonna wash utensils. These utensils here, and then we have clothes. And yeah.
This one is the watch.
No, we want to go.
Wow. Sawa, wega mbiria kufora.
Damuni.
Damuni eva undari.
Oko.
Aba ubengi. Oko wega rende avari.
This is how we do it.
Thank you.
Brian, what are you?
We can use it to wash the utensils clean.
Kakumo, Kakumo, where?
I add this sand to scrub properly.
Then I had a mother Mulanga.
Mm-hmm.
Brian. Messenger, son, please.